going crazy. Hey guys, I'm here with my pet monkeys, and I'm gonna start a PK commentary now. And here's the new series. I'll put the rules up on the screen in a couple minutes. But yeah, so oh, we have a rat in the house. Hey, look, my creepy uncle just came out of the closet. All right, guys, but seriously, here's a new PK commentary. Nearly 90 strength, training mage still, and I'll put the rules for this new series on the screen just before I start PKing. As you can see, my cash pile is at 1 mil and 1 coin. But yeah, so you guys will see the rules in a couple seconds so that you can pause the video and check those rules out. It'll be on the screen for about 5 seconds, so you're gonna need to pause it if you really want to read them. But yeah, so I'll be back in a second with my new trusty D2H. You guys remember this guy. Hey guys, this is Jake, and here are the few rules I have for this series, All I Gots. Let's see how far we can get. All right, I'm attacking this chaotic rapier guy. I don't really want to sw Oh crap. I have the wrong freaking quick prayers. Wrong quick prayers. Okay. I usually bring out a G-Maul with me. Ho-ho-ho! Keep going! Another one! No thank you. I'm gonna get rushed, watch. Oh, not getting smited for my D2. My D2-chi. Dude, okay, I accidentally ate a bit high. You don't need to save. You've been safe in all freaking fight. Holy crap. That scared me. Oh my god, my prayer. Oh my freaking god. Oh my god, I just lost my D2H, which absolutely sucks. I can't believe this. Yay, money back. I have 118K plus my 4 armor sets left. So I'm not doing very well. I better get some awesome comeback. I only have 4 armor sets, 4 defenders, a D2H, and 4 spec webs to use. So I better get some kills going. And I brought my Gmail this time. Okay, guys, I'm rematching this fella that smited me for my D2. Let's smite this time. I'm not getting smited again. Plus, I don't want to smite him for chaotic. I don't know why people like to smite people for chaotic weaponry. Because, like, I just feel mean and I don't get anything out of it but a cash pile that's not even worth too much. And I'd lose another mill if he smited me, so I'm not gonna go through that. No, thank you. You might have a chaotic, but that's better than having a freaking like fury. That helps every weapon. Chaotic only helps. Good fight. That was amazing. Did you see that? I saw it. I saw it pretty well. Okay, guys, I'm going for a double kill. Hopefully, I can get some spec back with my D. DS. Okay. Oh god. Don't even care. Oh, can't do that again. I really don't want to die because that's a lot of stuff. It's actually not that much, but oh, I thought I got like a 250 XP. Bit of safe there, but it looked like 250 or something. I got a bit excited. Oh no. I'm so dead. Oh, you know what? I should probably use these brews, shouldn't I? Oh, smited. Didn't even notice. Oh, I couldn't find any food. If I do have food. No, I don't. Do I have any anti-poison? No. So that was that clip, and I'm probably gonna have to cut this short because it's pretty late, so I'll be back in a bit. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed this little preview of the new series, All I Got. As you can see, I'm not doing too well on my cash pile, but I will add the PK total, which is only 133K or somewhere around there. So I should have about 250K or so in my cash pile for the next video. Still got this D2H and I think 5 armor sets or 4, I mean. Because if you see my bank in the series, it does actually have a couple of placeholders. So, and there are a couple items that I have a few extras in, and if I do PK a couple extras, that's why there's more than the set amount of items. So, I hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys next episode. Thanks for watching.